may look like a terror racing down his suburban street in New Jersey, but this 8-year-old is actually getting treated like a terrorist at airports, and he's not happy.
They're ridiculous.
His parents say his name is on a government watch list and that he cannot board a plane without going through extra security and actually getting patted down.
Well, it's amusing at first, right, because it's kind of cute because he's a baby. And then it becomes, you know, you become anxious as he gets older. Then you become annoyed, and now we're at the anger stage.
She says she's contacted the government and a number of airlines, but can't determine how he got on the list or how to get him off.
The Homeland Security says there's no 8-year-olds on a list. It's the airline's fault. Well, you know, Continental, US Air, every airline we've flown, we've had the same issue. The airline says, no, they don't make the list. It comes from Department of Homeland Security. They make the list. So the right hand doesn't know what the left hand's doing.
Her next plan of attack is to pressure the government publicly, and she's starting by creating a Facebook account called Get Mikey Off the List. In the meantime, this may be the best way he's going to get around for some time. Diane Kepley, The Associated Press.